told you we're innocent.
Look, all I know is last month, a truckload of Gary Coleman grills were stolen out of Whippany, New Jersey.
Eyewitnesses say the thieves were two clean-cut Caucasian males.
There you go. We're not Caucasian, we're white guys.